Alright guys, next up on the list is this piece here. This is a spacer that's going to space the cover from the main block to keep it separated and give enough space for the mechanism. So let's get started. Alright guys, well that wraps up this video on the cover spacer. Now this is just to space the cover below the main block assembly, which we'll be doing in an upcoming video. One thing is facing all this material off the backside. I was getting a little chatter right here because there's just nothing there really supporting it. And you're trying to clamp this in a vise like this and it's kind of springy, so... Guys, that wraps up this video. If you're new to my channel and you're just tuning in, click on this subscribe button down here below. That way when I post a new video, they'll send you a link, and if it's something you're interested in, you can stop by and check it out. As always, guys, please feel free to ask questions, make suggestions, or leave comments. Thumbs up if you liked the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and most importantly, peace out.